not winning.
I win again. Who's that remind you of? Hmm? Hmm?
At least when I lose, I still smile.
Hello?
Hello?
Kaylee.
Tyler.
Guess what?
What?
This is workout 20.
Yay.
We made 20.
You're sweating on my head.
Stay in the camera. I can't help it.
You're icky. Just smile.
We made 20 videos.
Yay.
Do you know what we get for that?
Ice cream?
No. Huh. Nothing. 20. Do your thing. Workout 20 at Tyka's garage. Hi everybody, hope all is well. Everybody's healthy in this weird world that we're in. Workout 20 is kind of a throwback. If you've been with us from the beginning, workout one was very similar. In fact, we took workout one, made a few changes, and made workout 20, and it was no easier than workout one. Here we go, let's jump into it. Workout 20, you're gonna do 50 push-ups, 50 air squats, 50 sit-ups. If you remember from workout one, these were all separated by burpees.
You got lucky this time.
After your round of 50, you're gonna do 50 double-unders. You'll notice all the double-unders all the way across stay the same at 50. Once you're done with your 50 double-unders, no breaks, jump right into your 40s. 40 push-ups, 40 air squats, 40 sit-ups, 50 double-unders, right into your 30s. 30 push-ups, 30 air squats, 30 sit-ups, 50 double-unders, 20, 50 double-unders, 10s, 50 double-unders. Yay. Let's show some real quick movements. She's watching ants. Very quickly, push-ups, hands just wider than shoulder width. Keep those elbows in, chest all the way down and all the way back up. And that is one. For modifications, we can do the good old-fashioned push-ups from the knees. Same thing, same arms, elbows out. I'm sorry, elbows in. There's your one modification. And we'll go for a second modification to keep that plank stimulus and keep that core solid. Just go ahead and elevate. Chest all the way down and back up. You're not gonna break the chair. Feet just wider than shoulder width. Come down to where your knees and hips at or below 90. Back up, that is one. Modifications, know your body and its limits. Just go down as far as you possibly can and back up. There's your air squat and mods. Good old fashioned sit up. Use your arms as weight. Sling those things around, help yourself, give you a little extra energy on the way up. And you'll notice Kaylee's shoulders come just past her hips all the way up. As far as modifications go on sit-ups, not a heck of a lot of modifications as far as the technique of the sit-up. So if they start to get kind of tough with that many reps, just adjust the reps. It's your workout, get the most out of it. Be safe, be healthy. That's what you want. That's what we want for you. Last but not least, the double under is a good old-fashioned jump rope that you remember from grade school, but instead of one time under your feet per jump, you're gonna go two. Graceful like a gazelle. If you guys need to modify double unders for whatever reason, be it you don't have a rope or you're just not comfortable doing the jump rope, find a real small area or a crack in the carpet or something like that and just jump back and forth. One, two, three, four, and do that 50 times. That particular low jump will simulate a single under. Put a little height to that obstacle and jump over that 50 times and you're gonna get a little more altitude, to simulate the double under. 20 videos in, Guys, there you go. That's workout number 20. It's kind of a throwback to workout number one with a few small changes. As always, from Kaylee and I at Tyka's Garage, thank you for being...
I thought that was my cue.
What? There's no cue yet.
Keep going.
Look at the camera. You guys are all awesome. Thank you for being there with us. Don't forget
I get to say it too.
What?
You're awesome.
We will. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, send us some messages. What do you guys want to see more of? What do you want to see less of? But Ty is not one of the answers, which you want to see less of. You guys are great. Thanks for being here. As always, from Kaylee and I here at Tyka's Garage,
you're awesome.
Workout 20, we love you. Thank you for being here. We will see you Monday. Have a good weekend.